It's got to be one of the most beautiful parts of the world. Unfortunately, you don't always get to enjoy it as much. So my advice is come out here for the whole weekend, do the race, and then tomorrow morning go for a nice ride and enjoy some of the scenery. They've got lovely roads, forestry, open savanna, big climbs if you want. So there's a bit of everything, and it really is a special part of the world.